What's up, jailbreakers? So I got a special video for you guys today with the launch of the iOS 9 jailbreak. Is a jailbreak tweak called Medusa, and Medusa will bring the iPad Pro multitasking features to iPhone and iPads, previous generation iPads. This works on iOS 9, 9.0, 9.0.1, and 9.0.2. Currently, it's very buggy. I imagine the developer will have more updates to this very soon. It's just kind of in its very first beta stage, so be, nice to it. But as you can see here right away, I just opened up settings, just like you would think when you'd see on the iPad, swish it away again. I can even go in and readjust these. So if I go into landscape here, and I bring it across again, I can actually multitask, go and have two applications open at the exact same time. So this here brings the multitasking features to iOS 9 on all devices, just like you're seeing here. It's a really cool jailbreak tweak. Somebody's put a lot of effort into this, and it's gonna be really awesome. When you come up here, you can even change the applications. You get the animations just like you would expect. You can open different apps here, like the calendar. Now, I have noticed some apps crash a little bit. Some of them you can do side by side in the portrait mode. Other ones, for some reason, you have to kind of go into a landscape for them to actually do the full portrait. Side by side. So if you want to enable it like this, where you have two applications running side by side. Now, I have been able to get it in some cases to... Here we go. So if I just trick it, you can run them side by side, although one app ends up squished over. Now, there's a few other bugs with this. I noticed that some applications like this here will actually continue to crash. So this jailbreak tweak will break some applications. It is really neat, but it's still in the development phase. So give it some time. It's called Medusa. It's free on Cydia. I'll make sure to add the link to the repo. This will be a third-party repo. You'll have to add this repo here. Yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video. Comment in the section below if you've had any luck with it, if it was too buggy to use. And subscribe to the channel to see more iOS 9 jailbreak videos. Thanks for watching. See you again next time.